长、同学以及六年级的大哥哥、大姐姐们，大家好。南风轻拂，离歌悠悠响起，又到了离别的时节。想到陪伴我们一起成长，让人引以为傲的大哥哥、大姐姐们，在今天完成了国小六年的阶段学习，即将毕业，离开育才这个大家庭，心中难免有些不舍，有些感伤。天下无不散的筵席，但可贵的是我们曾经拥有的快乐时光。亲爱的大哥哥、大姐姐们，你们是否记得我们一起在育才度过的点点滴滴？校园里朗朗的读书声，是我们共同学习的记忆。榕树下、篮球场上，有我们一起走过的足迹。节庆的表演比赛中，大家卯足全力争取荣耀，是我们彼此用欢笑和泪水写下的珍贵画面。而不论是科学展览、合唱团比赛、英语歌谣竞赛、国际学校网际博览会，你们更总是以最佳的创意、最坚强的实力过关斩将，屡屡在校外各大竞赛中脱颖而出，夺得佳绩，留给我们最好的榜样。这些朝夕相处的情景、光辉荣耀的战绩，如今依然历历在目，清晰地在我们的脑海里盘旋。毕业是开启另一扇门的钥匙，当离歌响起，您们最终还是得告别母校，各奔前程。离别虽然叫人感伤，但同时却也带来希望。相信在师长们多年来的辛勤栽培下，所累积的深厚基础，必定能使您们在新的竞赛场上继续发光发热。届时我们都将为您喝彩，并骄傲大声地说，他是我们育才国小毕业的。亲爱的六年级学长姐们，面对即将到来的分离，我们虽然不舍，但也只能将这份离情化作最真挚的祝福。未来不论遇到什么样的困难，请别忘记育才的学弟学妹们会永远祝福您们，希望您们也能带着这份祝福，在新的学习领域里继续绽发育才的光芒。最后，敬祝各位大哥哥、大姐姐们前途似锦、鹏程万里，昂首阔步迈向另一个全新的旅程。
Dear principal, teachers.
Dear principal, teachers, honorary guests, parents, and especially our graduates. Today is a very special day. It is a day in which we're all feeling both happy and sad. We are happy because we can have a big celebration for your graduation. We are also happy for the sixth graders because we have the full confidence that you'll continue to learn many more interesting things and gain valuable knowledge in junior high. You will be starting a new and exciting chapter of your lives. And I'm happy because we, the fifth graders, will be the new leaders of the school. And we will try our best to be as smart, strong, and gracious as you have been. But I'm also sad. Many of our good friends will leave Yutai, and we can't play, learn, and laugh with them anymore. We will miss you. I will miss you, especially those who were in choir with me. I still remember the first time I had choir practice. Naomi showed me where to sit and what to expect. She also told me to relax and that the teacher is really nice. In that moment, I experienced the consideration and care that defines being a grade 6 student at Yutai. All of us have experienced this care. Like big brothers and sisters, you guided us, helped us, and showed us the meaning of teamwork and compassion. Today is the last time you'll spend the day as sixth graders with us. But please, come back again for the school fair. We'll have fun and also recall all the good memories we've shared together. Where you go now, your future, your life, it is uncertain. What you think you will be one day and what you might actually become could be very different. But don't be scared. Remember to be true to yourself and to always give your best. No matter where you might find yourself in the future, you will always be a success. Confucius said, wherever you go with all of your heart. Here at Yutai, you have shown all of the teachers and students what lies in your heart. It's all your hopes, your dreams, your love, and your compassion. Please remember Yutai and everything your teachers and friends have meant to you over these last 6 years. Today, you are proud graduates of Yutai, and in the future, I know Yutai will be even prouder of you. Take your steps forward into a bright future. Thank you.